Imagine if staying on top of coursework was just as simple and quick as checking your text messages. Introducing the Blackboard app, which allows you to see and submit your homework, quizzes, assignments, and tests on the go. This process is very similar to the way you would navigate Blackboard using a computer, so the steps should seem familiar to you. To submit an assignment in the Blackboard app, begin by clicking on the navigation icon located in the top left-hand corner of the screen. The menu options will open. Click on the Courses tab to find your list of current classes. Choose a course. To find your course's assignment, click Course Content. Navigate to the assignment as you would using Blackboard on a computer. When you open the assignment, a page will appear which will show the due date, the number of attempts you have for the assignment, and the maximum number of points. Choose Start Attempt to continue. This step will work the same for homework, quizzes, and tests. If you're taking a test or quiz with limited attempts, do not view the assessment until you are ready to begin. Now you can see any content the instructor has given as directions for the assignment. You can add your content in multiple ways. First, choose Add Content. You can type directly into the submission box if you prefer. You can use this to answer the questions or provide useful comments to the instructor. You can also insert files if you have saved your assignment in another location on your phone. To do this, click on the plus sign in the submission box menu bar. From here, you can insert files, videos, images, and hyperlinks, as well as other web content that you have saved to your preferred cloud storage system. Once you select your file, click Save, and you will see that your file has been uploaded into the submission box, along with any comments that you may have for your professor.